Hi, today we're going to be making a 3D freestanding Christmas tree. So you can see that it's 3D. So you will need a cardstock that has the designs already on it, a glue stick or tape, colored pencils or markers, and a pair of scissors. So let's get started. Let's start with cutting out our Christmas trees right here. Let's start out by doing the outline, the outside of your tree first. Okay, make it around the corner here. Okay, see where the black outlines are right here? You're going to cut up and around there, okay? Okay, this is what it'll look like. So now let's continue with your other tree. Feel like we should have some Christmas music on while we're doing the crafts. Excuse me. If you notice, I skipped going down there. I always want to do the outline first, okay, guys? Thank you. Okay. Once we have it done, then we can go around these lines and cut out that center piece. This is what's going to connect your trees together. Okay, so now you have two cutouts, one at the bottom opening and one at the top opening. So, now let's cut out our stars. You should have two of them. Okay, remember we're going to cut out the outline, the outside first, okay? Get rid of all the extras that we don't need. You're going to cut that center line out. Like that. Now let's do the other one. And go. Okay, here's your second one, and you're going to cut right along those lines again for your star. There we go. So now all of your pieces should be cut. You're going to have two of the trees like that and two of the stars. Okay, put those over there. Now for this next part, I would suggest putting something down on the table, and now you get to color and decorate. You can make your tree any color you want. I am choosing to use a marker today. You have to color both sides, so you can decorate both sides of the tree. Okay. Okay. think my marker's going dry. Let me try a different marker. Ooh, that's going to be a lot different, but that's okay. We have a multicolored tree. Now, once you get one side done, you have to do the other side also. Now you see why I said put a paper down? Markers can get messy. Okay. Well, that's one side. Now let's do the other side. The other piece. Remember, we have to do both sides. I'm hoping that this marker will stay good so I don't have to switch again. and your fingers are going to turn a little green. So if you wanted to wear some gloves, you can. I figure it just gives me an excuse to wash my hands more. Okay, so if you noticed, I got that side done. Now I'm going to work on this side. It's a little tricky to do the edges with all of the little cutouts. Okay. Let's turn it around. Start at the top and do all of our edges here. I'm just going to mark it down. Okay, and fill in the color. There we go. We have both sides of our tree done. So let's set those on the side and let them dry for a few minutes. And let's work on filling in the color on the stars. Now you're going to be doing both sides. So let's start with that. The stars aren't going to take us as long to fill in. Okay. There's one. Second one, I'm going to turn over, and this is the last side. Okay, so now we have both of the stars done on both sides. Okay. Now let's go back to your tree. I lay them down like this. And then we do like garland. You can decorate it any way you want to now. If you wanted to put some garland on it, oh, but let's use a dark color. Dark will show up better. That, when you decorate your 3D freestanding Christmas tree, you'll want to remember that you have to also decorate both sides, okay? See, I have like the garland done on both sides. So now you can just put some ornaments on it. Like, let's say if I want blue snowflakes. Going to do the same to this one. Okay. How about putting some balls on the tree, ornaments? Got to make the snowflakes on this side. We'll do this. Now I'll have to go back and make the snowflakes. Okay, how about some red candy canes? Whatever you decorate on your sides, you need to decorate on both sides. So when you get done with this side, you have to remember to go on the other side and do the same thing. There we go. Okay. You can put on as many as you want on both sides. So now once we have them decorated, you're going to take the tree with the cutout on the bottom and the tree with the cutout on the top and place them together. Looky there. It's standing. So now, this is where the tape came in handy for me. I put some tape on the outside to hold my string. star in place because I couldn't keep the star in place. So there we go. You're going to do the same thing with the star. You're going to stick the open piece and this open piece together to make your star. Oops. Get it. You can see how I'm going to put the star on, okay? So you have your star all set, and you're going to stick it. There you go. All finished, and you have a beautiful 3D freestanding Christmas tree. Have a great day.